Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I want to show you how to print your Google Calendar. Sometimes printing your calendar out to have a hard copy in front of you is the best way to stay on task. And you can even adjust if you want to see a daily calendar, a weekly snapshot, or even a monthly outlook in your upcoming weeks. So to begin, you'll go to your Google Calendar and you'll select the More button in the top right. This is a menu that drops down and you have the option to select Print. When you select print, a new window will appear, and I'll resize it so we can see a little better. And here you can see you've got your preview of what's going to get printed here, and then the other options you can adjust down below. So let's say I wanted to look at my calendar for the next 2 days. All right, so I've got 3 days actually where I want to preview what's going on, my upcoming days. And as you can see, I also have the option for preset templates for this week, 2 weeks, and 4 weeks. When I'm done selecting my print range, I can move on to the other options, such as font size. We'll make it a little bigger so we can see. You have the option to adjust the orientation, choose auto, portrait, or landscape. You can choose to show events you've declined. We'll decide to uncheck that. And then you can also select black and white. Now there's two ways to go about printing this. You can go ahead and select print and it'll connect to your printer, or you can also click save as, where it'll download in this bar below here and save as a PDF if you need to go back and print it later. It just takes a few steps to print your Google Calendar, and I hope you found it helpful. Thanks for joining us and we'll see you later.